Cyanobacteria are microscopic unicellular blue-green algae. They are the simplest photosynthetic organisms known. They have no nucleus or chloroplast. The photosynthetic pigments reside in their cell membrane. These pigments give them their characteristic blue-green color. Using these photosynthetic pigments, they harness sunlight and convert carbon dioxide and water to produce sugars and oxygen. Cyanobacteria are ancient. 3 billion-year-old fossils of cyanobacteria have also been found. Even today, cyanobacteria are abundant in the environment. They are found in oceans, freshwater, and soil. They are among the world's most important oxygen producers. Cyanobacteria are motile. As light is the main source of energy for cyanobacteria, they move in response to a light stimulus. This is called phototaxis. When exposed to a unidirectional light source, cyanobacteria will move directly towards the light source. This phototactic behavior in cyanobacteria has been known for a long time, but the mechanism by which cyanobacteria perceive light and its direction was not clear. In a recent study published in journal eLife in February, researchers have shown that cyanobacteria can detect light by acting as microscopic eyes and focusing the image of the light source on their cell membrane. The Cyanobacterium cinecocystis was used for the study. Cinecocystis cells are spherical with about 3 micrometer diameter and they move using special tentacle-like structures called pili. Researchers took the cells of Cinecocystis cyanobacterium under the microscope and illuminated them with oblique illumination from one side only. Under the microscope, it was seen that the cells were acting as microscopic lenses, focusing an intense light spot on the opposite side of the cell from the light source. When two oblique light sources were used, light was focused at two different points on the cell membrane. Next, a photolithographic method was used to get an image of light pattern adjacent to the cell. Cinecocystis cells were attached on the surface of a photopolymer and shown with UV light from above. The cells were then removed and the surface of the photopolymer was observed with atomic force microscopy. Scattering patterns were obtained on the polymer surface with a sharp and intense peak beneath the center of each cell. Thus, light was focused at a point on the cell membrane opposite to the source of light. Based on the observations, the researchers propose a model for phototactic movement of cinecocystis. When cells encounter a light source, the light source image is focused on the opposite side of the cell membrane from the light source. This image is detected by photoreceptors on the cell membrane. This photoreceptor sends signals to other molecules, which results in local inactivation of pili motility apparatus. Thus, the motility apparatus assembles at the side facing the light and the cell moves towards the light by a retraction movement of the pili. Vision in cinecocystis was found to be very similar to how a human eye functions. Human eye uses cornea and a lens to focus light on retina, a light-sensitive membrane. Retina contains photoreceptors like rod and cone cells which convert light signal to electrical signal. This electrical signal is relayed to the brain via the optic nerve and the brain forms an image of what you are seeing. Similarly, cinecocystis cells focus light on the cell membrane where it is detected by photoreceptors. These photoreceptors signal other molecules to bring about movement of the cell. Thus, cinecocystis cells act as microscopic eyeballs. Cyanobacteria are ancient to the complex life forms we see today. So if you think about it, spherical cyanobacteria well may be the first organisms with vision and the first organisms to see this beautiful world. Hi, this YouTube channel is all about the amazing microbial world. Please subscribe to learn about the omnipotent microbes. Also, please don't forget to like and share the video. Thanks.